Hi, so today I'm going to be doing year 7 makeup, a tutorial. So I'm going to be using blusher brush, eyeshadow palette, and mascara. I'm going to start with the eyes, just because we are. And I'm going to be using this colour right in the middle. I'm using my finger because I can't be able to get a brush. This is only a natural colour. And then over the top, I'm going to be using this colour. It's still really natural. Just gives you a little bit of colour into your eyes. And the same to the other eye. I keep looking up because my mirror is above this. And that's the look of my eyeshadow. And we're going to move on to mascara. You don't want too much, and that's why I'm using this one, because it doesn't show up as much, so it's only a thin one. I have a really long face, and I do my bottom lashes. And so I don't use much because I'm moving up to high school in September. I'm in year 6. But I'm doing year 7 because I can. So my new school is very strict about makeup. You're already how to wear very natural stuff. That's why I'm not using a lot of makeup. That's basically all you need. I forgot to tell you, I am using lipstick as well. So you don't want too much. So I do lipstick in a very funny way, so bear with me. I take Nivea. Oops, sorry. Sun Protect. Makes your lips go white. Lips. Over the top, this doesn't have, it's not really a design, it's in plain pink bottle. and the white underneath just makes it more natural. And it makes it go really nice. I don't know if you can see from there, but it's very natural. And that, guys, is the finished look. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and subscribe to my channel, and give this video a big thumbs up. Bye.